Stadium racing, you know, the supercross race, is more of a ballet, and this is more of a fist fight at the nationals.
I think it's just the adrenaline. I mean, you get even just watching it. And the sound. Start line. There's nothing like that.
It doesn't take the fastest bike to take the whole show. It takes yourself to see yourself in the first, you know. The difference is in the mind.
Once that board's up, if you ain't got it all collected by then, it's kind of too late.